vaso. Oh, it's big. Go. It's tall. Stand up. Look, one fell off. No. Taylor.
Wow.
Good, mate. Called a Taylor, mate. Come on, open up, mate.
Okay. They don't have teeth, buddy.
No, no, mate. Let's get this fella back. Mum's on again. Nice one. Look at that. He's frilled up. Did you just see that? Got him. I think. Oops, yep. Well, he's got some fight on him. Look at it, he's got the bait sticking out of his mouth. Look at them, a lot of them are having that webbed tail today. Like, I know they always have it, but they don't normally put it up. Got it. This one feels like it's got a little bit more pull to it. It's not giant. Why are the littlest ones always the most hardest to get off? Wow. This one's nice. I hope. I shouldn't say that. Nice, huh? Now go and tell your brothers about us. Got him. Oh, he's got some pull on this one. I don't know if it's... I keep saying that, but this one's actually pulling drag. I don't know what it is. It's heavy. What the heck? That can't be right. He didn't even have that hook, the greedy bastard. Look, I'm being dead set. Look at him, he's aggro as. Oh, mum's on. It's giving you some curry, eh? Well done. You have to wait there a second, Mr. Floody.
Yeah, that's what I said, don't matter. They just won't send their mother and fathers.
Slowly. One, two. Let him go. Dan's on now. Get it, buddy. Nice stuff, Dan. Well done. And the rest have all literally been around that size. He's on again. Looks like a little flatty, maybe. You know what they say, though, Dan, a fish is a fish. Off you go, you little munchkin.
I'm on.
Look at him go.
See you, buddy.